going on? It's your boy CW2 Jim Jim here with my fire team partner Nate Can Kill, playing some of this Halo 5 Guardians, guaranteed to be somewhat funny and give you some goodness. Like I mentioned earlier, knocking some cobwebs off. Haven't played this game in a really long time. Played it yesterday for a little bit. And so frustrating, I probably played like an hour of that. So, now half my team I know. And me and Nate kicked that ass.
Wow.
Usually if you just run around the whole board. Alright, just punch me in the face. Oh, guy's got the battle hammer. Nice. We're hit. Boy, that's rough. I don't like that shit at all. That's right, I got you.
Wow, some beating, but whatever.
Oh shit, there's a guy behind me.
Oh, nice key.
Thank you. That was actually kind of crappy, but I'll take it. Oh, they're on the right hand side. There we go.
Weapon pads open.
You're fine. Where you go?
Nice.
Shields up. Good.
Jesus, it got me up the stairs. Pistol. Really? A freaking pistol. Actually, you want to know something? Pistol is actually a weapon in the game.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, it's sticky. I just seen it frying on my... Damn. Wow, that was dirty. Oh god, we just shot each other, that was funny.
My gosh, some bull, but okay. Mm-hmm, still killed him.
Damn.
Oh, I didn't, never mind.
Oh, they're up on us now. What the hell?
Shields recharge.
West Street is under fire. Oh my god.
Sorry, I got him for you. I got picked up by his partner.
5 minutes remain. That's fine. Defeat.
Didn't do too bad.
I wonder if I can connect my phone into the Xbox and get to the... what's it called? Videos that are in the Xbox to my phone. What are REQ points for?
You're supposed to be able to buy stuff, you know? And I never buy stuff, and you get all these cards, and I never use the cards. The cards are for something. I just,
How do I get new weapons? Like, how do I...
Yeah, you gotta buy them somehow. But most of the time, it doesn't matter. You have to pick up what's on the board.
After this, you want to play Battlefield?
Yeah, I'll have to set some more stuff up.
Oh, this stupid gun, the stupid sword.
This sword is dope.
The game is better on the PC. This game is better on the PC.
Sniper rifle's mine.
Alright, I'm on the level underneath here.
Oh wow.
Oh, he was already behind me. Well, we had one of their players, I think.
That's some B, but okay. If you use the pistol, it's stronger, they die faster.
Oh, I know that. Just like going around in circles. Because that's what the hell's going on right now. I got a sniper rifle here for you.
Weapon pads open.
Shields are full.
Revenge right there.
What the? Oh my god, how did I even die? But okay, alright.
Oh, there's
a
torch here. One behind you. That guy's kill, he's gonna be pissed.
And I still got you. Oh no, I didn't. Oh, there's one over here.
Firing up on him.
Oh, you can hear me shoot?
Yes.
10 seconds to weapon pad.
Man, we're killing them that bad, they just leaving.
Weapon pad's open.
Sniper, of course.
That should have been an assist for me. Oh well. Concentration's in full effect.
Sniper rifle reloading.
That was crazy.
I got a sword.
What are you doing?
On the sniper rifle.
Just shot that dude, nice. Okay, so someone else just got blasted.
Weapon pad in 10 seconds.
Perfect.
Weapon pad's ready.
Can you hear me?
Found a sniper rifle.
All right. So CW2 chief along with Nate can kill. Wrecking shop with these guys. Up by 24. This team is pretty solid.
2 minutes left.
Oh, not anymore. You booted me out. I'm too embarrassed for doing.
Okay, so I am alone with two other guys in this fight, trying to kill a minute 44 seconds, running after two dudes. Let me try this gun. Oh, it's got a nice little scope on it. So I just picked up the SMG, nice little scope. Oh, just got my ass butt stroked. Nice. But I know someone killed the other dude, so.
1 minute left.
I'm gonna have to get used to all these weapons again. I see him. He ran right past you. You know, when it's only like two dudes on the screen, it's so damn hard.
Enemy's damaged. Off your 30 seconds.
Deal with them. So I got 23 seconds left. And, lo and behold, I might actually win a game. Knew it. He picked up the sword and he shanked me. I was like, wait, he's behind me. 3, 2, 1, time.
Game over. Victory.
That was nice.
Wow.
What?
I just died.
Doing what?
Oh, playing Battlefield 1.
Like, you don't give games a break, man. Like, you don't give games a chance. It's always like, quick, run to that one, run to this one.
That's because they're booting me out, so I was like, okay.
So you wait. You wait. Ain't gonna kill you.
Holy.
Well, y'all. I'm gonna hop over to Battlefield 1. So, y'all stand by for action, and we're gonna set that up. But this concludes the stream of Halo. 5 Guardian Bounder epic fails and, you know, not too pretty gameplay, but want to say make sure you follow Underground Gaming Kings, like us on Facebook, make sure you hit that follow button on Twitch for CW2 Jim Jim Xbox, and make sure you look at my partner on YouTube, Nathan the Gamer, on Twitch, Nate Can Kill, Facebook, also Underground Gaming Kings. There's a whole bunch of us on there, so take a look at us. But thank you for watching the stream, and I will be on it a bit with Battlefield 1. Later.
Whoa.